You shall die!
Why did you...
It's called...
Thanks.
Best wander around the swamp in daylight. There are fewer monsters when the sun shines. Best wander around the swamp in daylight. There are fewer monsters when the sun shines.
What?
Fair.
Windblade. Windblade.
Farewell. Thera and Obelisk merged. The old spells still work.
Yes.
What are you preparing for?
None of your concern, Witcher. But you're no fool. Think hard. Perhaps you'll figure it out.
An uprising against humans? What if I inform the authorities?
Correction. We aim to win the war we're fighting, not start an uprising. And worry about your informing on us? A non-human yourself? Humans will take you no more seriously than they do us. And even if they do listen, we are prepared. So well, in fact, that nothing can stop us. Vizima will burn soon.
I hope I'll be far away when it begins.
Knowing you, we'll doubtless meet in battle. Question is, which side will you choose? Naive as a child, you'll find it impossible to remain neutral in a war.
Time will tell.
Yes.
I led the unit to the burial ground and we ran into some knights of the Order.
I assume you were victorious. I'm highly pleased, Witcher. Here is your reward.
But we found neither hawkers nor weapons.
We'll acquire weapons. The Dwan will come for our gold. Most importantly, the Order has been beaten. You will hear of me yet.
I'm sure I will.
I conducted a little investigation into that Witcher who roamed the swamp before you.
Learn anything?
Yes. He was seized by Dwan wearing the Salamandra sign. Apparently, he offered no resistance.
So he isn't dead. But why did he hide his gear?
Maybe he foresaw their coming. Look out for yourself, Gwynblyde.
Thank you, Yavin.
Yes.
Farewell.
Yes.
What are you preparing?
None of your concern.
An upright
correction.
I hope I'm
knowing.
Yavin, I'm a Witcher. I was created to protect humans from monsters, whether they have tentacles and scales or walk around on 2 feet giving lofty speeches.
I must admit you amuse me, but I shan't mock you. I'll also refrain from correcting your reasoning. But think how the humans you protect treat you. Do they deserve your loyalty?
That's my business, Yavin.
Yes.
What are you preparing for?
None of your concern.
No. Your side. I feel a connection with other freaks who can't be trusted.
Sarcasm is no protection against swords. You'll understand that in time.
We'll see.
Yes.
What are you preparing?
Correct.
I hope
knowing.
My own.
Naive as a child. You'll find it impossible to remain neutral in a war.
Time will tell.
Yes.
Farewell. What do you mean?
Some of our greatest died combating humans. Have you?
I don't.
Why should?
What do you mean?
Some of our have.
You're blinded.
Show me.
I find this conversation. What do you mean?
Some of our great have you.
I find this.
Not all swamp creatures are dangerous. The Hierophant searches for new druid candidates. D- Disease supposedly consumes the city. Alas. The circle of power renders the
spin blade.
What?
I heard
King Artest intends to put Hughes under
The ferryman paid me for the herb.
About time.
Here's your share.
Real pleasure doing business, Witcher.
Likewise, Yaren.
Speak.
Godspeed.
Speak.
Any jobs for a Witcher?
Listen. Monsters
are you tell me where do I shouldn't be.